We're at the home of 60 Fairway Loop in Eugene, Oregon. This is a three-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath condo.
As we enter the home, to the left we have two storage closets. And next to that, to the left, is your stairwell, which leads up to your two bedrooms and your other two baths. We have high ceilings here and a skylight. To the right of the stairwell would be your dining room and your kitchen. You have a nice big breakfast bar here, lots of cabinet counter space, all the appliances needed, nice lighting through there as well. Off from the dining room would be your main living area. Very large open space, a lot of open windows, big windows to let in the natural light, fireplace, shelving there. This is the first of the three bedrooms. It is located downstairs next to the living room. It does have a sliding glass door that goes out to the patio there. Pretty decent sized room. And we have a full bath to the left as well. Off from the living room is your patio deck area. It's very private back here, a lot of trees, blocking any kind of neighbors. You have access to this from both directions, from the living room and the master the bedroom downstairs, and also from the master bedroom as well. This bedroom is located upstairs. It is the smaller of the three. And here is the master bedroom. Obviously the largest room of the on the house, largest bedroom. You have a deck that goes outside there. To the left, you have a full walk-in closet, and both bathrooms are to the left of that. This home also comes with a full-size washer and dryer as well. If you are interested in this home, you can call the leasing department at 541-687-9090. Thank you.